9th Platoon.
We're approaching the bombsite, Commander. Getting bounced around pretty bad.
This is as close as we get, Lieutenant. Look for somewhere to set your platoon down.
Copy that.
Talk to me about this Cerberus bomb.
It's not Cerberus, Commander. It's Turian.
What do you mean, Turian?
It was planted centuries ago, after the Krogan rebellions. The bomb was a safeguard against another galactic war.
They were wary of a future Krogan threat.
You won't earn trust with tactics like that. But right now, we focus on disarming that bomb.
Yes, but Cerberus found it. Detonation means all-out war between my people and the Krogan.
Right. Where is it?
Those buildings ahead. Cerberus brought equipment to dig it up. The 9th Platoon will cover your flank, Commander.
With all this activity, the Krogan have to know something's up.
Then we can't fail, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant. Let's move it, people!
Get to cover!
Keep your heads down!
Thank you.
The Turians must have feared the Krogan to plant such a weapon.
While morally questionable, the strategy is sound.
Cerberus is putting up a fight, but the 9th platoon is advancing, Commander.
Good work, Lieutenant. Copy that.
Detonation protocol incomplete. Available units contain Shepard.
I'm getting a lot of Cerberus radio chatter. They're prepping for evac.
I don't like the sound of that.
Cerberus is retreating! Move to higher ground.
Agreed! Let's go!
A planet hidden under the
ruins. It must have been far enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
It must have been strategically placed for maximum yield. I advise haste, Commander.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Cerberus will re-engage his troops if we pose a threat to that bomb. We can expect full commitment and heavy resistance.
Cerberus made a mistake trying to evacuate. They should have made sure we were dead first.
Looks like control schematics for automated turrets. No good now, but they might be useful later.
The original safeguards are no match for turret technology.
We need to hurry.
I'm at the control panel, Commander.
Cerberus set up a firewall around the trigger mechanism to slow us down. I need to create a bypass. That'll take time. But like you said, no trigger, no explosion. We'll make sure you have the time you need, Lieutenant.
Understood. Starting bypass. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Look out!
Commander!
Focus on the bomb. We'll handle Cerberus.
Secure the target.
Nobody gets past us. Clear?
Clear!
Secure the target.
Watch for more shuttles.
Almost there. Cerberus hacked the trigger mechanism. It's set to detonate. Disarm it! No time! I have to separate the trigger from the bomb. Now! Cover me!
Chatter coming in from Krogan Forces planet side. Sounds like they started sweeping out the remaining Cerberus troops. Hate to be the guy who told the Krogan about that surprise package. You get out all right? Sounds like it got ugly down there.
The Turians took a lot of casualties, Joker. The Primarch's son included.
Understood, Commander. Joker out.
Readings indicate the explosion caused only minor structural damage, Commander.
More damage was done than that, E.
Yes. Of course, Shepard. I will reassess.
I'm getting tired of seeing people die.
Lieutenant Victor's fought for a cause he believed in. A soldier can't ask for more than that. He died well.
Nobody dies well. I'm tired of saying otherwise.